You ready? Look at these signs. You have to read these before you kill him, okay?
I don't know how to read.
You don't know how to read?
Yes.
Try, at least try. It will help you.
I
will
kill Brian.
You can do it.
And
I
bravely
cunt his throat.
What?
His throat.
His throat.
Eternity later.
Then I will. Get my diamond. Dildo. And shove it. Up his. Urethra.
I can't see the sand.
Urethra. Just say urethra.
Can't see
the sand. Okay, come on.
That's a zombie killing me, doing no damage.
What's going on?
There's so many skeletons! I might die! The skeletons! At least I have an enchanted good and apple.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm pulling these guys. Pulling it! Oh my god! How the hell am I doing this? Get it?
Keep tapping it. Alright, don't hit Hero Brian when you see him. Just tap that at him, okay? And then it'll paralyze him. Don't hit him. That's how you kill Hero Brian. You have to tap that button.
Just throw a potion at me because that didn't even work. Ow! That worked, though!
Oh,
you still gave me some milk. Oh god! Heavy cancer! Fire resistance!
What's going on? Isus went into flames! Are you okay?
Yeah! He's still getting... Oh my god! I have to paralyze him! Nothing, Natalie! It's dark! And not even my brightness is doing anything!
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's okay. I got fire resistance. Yep, I just got choked! Oh god. This is not gonna work! Why did I kill that? Oh! Hey, Pastor Maya is still alive! At least, wait! I just forgot I got a harmless potion! Oh my god!
Are you okay?
Yeah!
What's going on? Where did you go?
Dang it! I just fell into his trap!
Oh my god! You went into the trap! You're dead!
I went into the end portal! He's trying to kill me with lava!
Are you okay?
Yeah, kinda, I think.
Hold on!
Dude, I gotta go, okay? I gotta go somewhere. See what you do.
Wait, wait on a sec. If you please kill him for me. Hold on, he's gonna appear himself.
I can't kill him! Yeah.
Do the thing. Oh my!
I
think you killed him. Yes, you got him. Wait a minute.
You're a prank god. You greased me. That was you. That's it. I'm reporting you.
You're reporting me?
Yeah.
Why?
You pranked me.
Yeah. So. Are you calling
I'm gonna report you.
You're gonna call Microsoft?
Yep. I'm gonna tell my parents to call them.
All right. Here, let me talk to your parents.
No, I'm not putting them on the phone. They don't like to talk to people they don't know.
You just talk to people that you don't know. Well.
Said it'll take a minute to do it.
Are you calling Microsoft right now?
Yeah. They said it'll take a minute.
And I'm gonna be banned?
I really did. Yeah, you're gonna be banned for 10 days.
No, I'm not. You're lying.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
You even tried to use blazes on me!
I tried to use blazes on you?
Yeah, you did.
I used blazes? Is that against the Microsoft rule?
Yeah.
So I'm not allowed.
You can't do heal mind pranks with every mob in the whole entire world.
So I'm not allowed. So I'm allowed to use any other mob to prank you other than Blazes.
No, you can't use any kind of mob.
I can prank you anytime I want?
No.
Hold on.
Can't.
So yeah, I can anytime. You just said that. All right. Who did you talk to? What's the person's name that you talked to from Microsoft?
Bob.
Bob, no, you talked to Bob. Shit. Are you sure you talked to Bob?
Yeah.
No way.
Talked to Bob.
Bob, uncle? You talked to him?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Are you sure you talked to Bob, uncle?
Yeah.
Oh my god. But, no, are you sure it was him?
Yeah.
Alright, say his name for me.
Bob, uncle.
Okay. So, wait, I couldn't hear you. Say it again.
Bob, uncle. Seven?
He was seven?
He said he was seven? No, he said...
You talked to a seven-year-old guy who doesn't have a wife, and his name was Baba Uncle?
No, I'm seven. That's what I told him.
No, he said that you... Okay, so he's seven, all right, and you're Baba. Wait, you're Stampy. Said, you're Stampy Longhead.
Yeah.
You have 2 million
this
subscribers?
This is my second account, because it signed in my profile randomly.
Wait, no way you're Stampy Longhead.
I am.
You swear?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, but anyway, Stampy, then you gotta kill him. Okay, so you're gonna do this for YouTube? You're gonna record this?
Yeah, okay. Wait, I'm gonna tell my YouTubers.
Now you have to read this, okay?
Okay, it says, I will kill Herobrine, I'll bravely cut his throat.